Welcome to Kids Learning. As you all know that every year we celebrate 16th September as the International Day for the Preservation of the Ozone Layer. Now let's see, what is ozone layer? We all know that ozone protects us from UV rays coming from the sun. Ozone is made up of 3 atoms of oxygen. It is highly reactive gas. Let's see what are the harmful effects of UV rays. It causes skin cancer. UV rays cause skin burn. Overexposure to UV radiation affects or damages immune system. There are some preventive measures to save our planet Earth by promoting activities such as tree planting and backyard gardening. Use environmental friendly fertilizers. Don't burn plastics and rubber tires. Therefore, World Ozone Day is observed on 16 September to spread awareness about the harmful effects of ozone and the ways to find out preventive measures. I hope guys you like this video. Thank you so much.